Toby. We are live right here in the Ejulekki, where we the high rise or the talk of town of Dangote Refinery, the tank farms, the resorts, Wakepa Tropicana, the power oil company. We are here in Oshoroko town, which is apparently the heart of Ejulekki, where you have a lot of estates springing up, clients coming daily here to come and acquire their own land to invest. Right now, we're on the land of White Oak, owned by one of the developers in Nigeria. White Oak is currently selling for $4 million as we speak, and it has a global CFO. So you have no fear about what type of document does it have a goal. Because of the rush hour and people we are rushing into it, and because of the standardized pattern of which White Oak is coming off with, people need White Oak, they want to buy into White Oak. Right now, White Oak is selling for $4 million with CFO, like I said earlier. And the sales projection right now for White Oak by December is going for $7 million. I encourage everyone, I encourage investors, I encourage other clients to come in here right now to come and do your own part, because it's better for you to buy now and wait rather than you wait to buy. Because they said a bed at hand worth million in the bush. So if you have White Oak right now, it's worth any other properties around or outside this Ejulekki. So I wait everyone, investors, to come in and take their own part of this property.
Thank you, Mr. Toby.
Yeah.
In addition to what Mr. Toby has just said, buying White Oak means you are buying into a white investment.
Beautiful.
At the same time, I also like us to know this as clients, as subscribers, and as investors in this estate. You don't pay commission. We don't have agent's fee. We don't have. You are not buying for. You are not paying for form, and you are not paying for consultancy fee or whatsoever. It is free to come in, invest with your cash, and then get your returns over time.
Grab this information now. Thank you.